Witek, the bear who served in World War II. In 1942, the Polish forces were moving through Iran, and they found a bear. The bear's mother had been killed, and the Polish forces felt bad for him. They decided to adopt the bear and name him Wojtek. The bear later became a member of the Polish land forces. He drank with the Polish soldiers and carried ammunition in the war. In 1945, he retired and lived out the rest of his life in the Edinburgh Zoo. Now you know the story of